I'm Melissa with Scripts and Scribes. We are at the Writers Guild Foundation TV Writers Symposium, and we have the privilege of speaking with Eileen Chaiken, who you may know from Empire, The L Word. Phenomenal work. I'm so excited we get to talk with you. So I guess where I'd like to start is, can you give us a little bit of background as to how you broke into the industry and kind of what your path was?
Sure. I broke into the industry first as an executive. I worked for 10 years as an executive in film and television before I started writing. I came to Hollywood to be a filmmaker, to write and direct, got a job because I had to pay my rent, came up through an agency training program, went into development, wound up running film and television companies, not running them, but being the senior creative executive, ultimately for Aaron Spelling Productions and then Quincy Jones Entertainment, before I finally said, this is what I came here to do, and locked myself in a room and wrote a script.
I love that. I love that you finally got to that point where you're like, I'm going to do what I want to do. That's wonderful, because I think sometimes you have to live the reality of life a little bit first, and then that realization will come. So with something like Empire, you're dealing with a lot of different elements, and I know that as a writer, because the music is so important to the show, is that something that you have to work out? What are the details of something, like the logistics of something like that? Because it's not just a typical regular show where the music is overlaid. It's part of the show.
The music is integral to the show.
Yeah.
I didn't know coming into Empire how it was going to work, how I was going to deal with it. What I learned quickly is that it's another layer of storytelling. So when you're doing a television show, there are all of these layers. The first thing and the most important thing is story, script. And then there's production, and then there's post. And the creation and production of the music is an added layer, just as big, just as essential to story. And we break the music as story, and then have a process that's a lot like the writing process for getting the music done, for figuring out what the song is, how it works in story, who's going to create the music, whether or not it's working yet, the back and forth that we go through with every element of production, until we finally wind up with all of the elements that we need to create that piece.
I love it as an added layer, but it's similar. It's very collaborative and probably in some ways exciting to have that extra layer, because it's
thrilling.
More of a challenge.
It's thrilling. It's challenging logistically, but it's really, really fun and exciting. And frankly, as writers, who ever thought that we'd get to be also working with these incredible musicians?
Right, exactly. Okay, so I read in an interview that you did that you said that subsequent seasons can be harder or more difficult than the first season of a show. And
guys,
as a writer, can you tell us a little bit why that might be?
Copy the final draft in the auditorium.
Well, when your first season has been successful, subsequent seasons are daunting. You feel pressure. Harder? I don't know. I think you never know when it's going to be hard and when it's going to flow smoothly. It's always a lot of work. If I said that, I'm not sure what I was thinking. But my approach always is, this is hard, let's just really push ourselves to do it as well as we possibly can.
Rise to the challenge.
Yeah.
Okay, so to quickly wrap this up, I apologize because we're on a time frame for you. What are some words of advice that you might give to an aspiring writer, someone who's looking to break into the industry, just maybe something that they can do right now to help their career, help themselves?
Apart from the obvious, which is write, watch the television shows that you love and admire and that work at a level at which you aspire to work, and then analyze them in every way. This is what I did in any case. just sit there, write, make notes, look at scripts, read scripts, break down episodes. Don't just watch and enjoy, do that too, but really, really analyze and try to understand the inner workings of an episode.
Why it's working so well.
Yeah.
Thank you for that advice, because we do, you know, a lot of times we get that just right, and which is unbelievably important, but it's nice to get some other pieces to add to that puzzle.
Yeah.
So, thank you again so very,
thank
very much
you.
For your time. And we are with Scripts and Scribes.